Big boy, just pull up. Flight
club. Coming up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Comeback Kid and the Hawaiian, Travis Brown. The proud Hawaiian, Travis Hop-Up Brown, one of the true contenders in the UFC's heavyweight division. He is trained at the Glendale Fight Club under the guidance of Edmund Tarverdian. Travis Brown has a long reach and vicious kicks and will be looking for a big finish tonight.
Travis Brown has durability, determination, and drive, and that is what makes him amongst the most dangerous fighters in the world in the UFC's heavyweight division. When you combine that with his athleticism, his ability to cover distance, and his knockout power, it makes him amongst the most feared heavyweights on the planet Earth.
Comeback Kid, very focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
This guy has some of the best throws I have ever seen in all my years of commentating. His timing, his delivery, and the power in which he delivers these techniques is beautiful to watch.
Ready to go to battle here inside Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Our tail of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Comeback Kid is 28, Brown is 33. He weighed in at 255 pounds. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
Comeback Kid, Travis Brown. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Travis Brown is a long, tall heavyweight with excellent footwork and some serious knockout power.
Good left hand by Comeback Kid. Nice block there, Joe.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
That explosive jab. Swinging early, both men.
Nice kicks. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. Nice right hand.
That strike blocked by Brown.
He's hurt, Mike. That was a loud one. He lands
nice
a huge knee. Big power in those kicks. Shots. Powerful jab. Oh, very nice.
Big kick misses.
Elbows blocked there.
Comeback Kid with a lead hook.
Very nice kicks.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in his corner telling him to stay busy.
Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kicks.
Huge leg kick.
He continues to score with his strikes.
Great utilization of the jab.
Look at that straight right.
Trying to shoot. Just over 3 now.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
The kick.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Man, big strike.
Oh,
wow.
Landed some shots.
Strong jab. Oh, he's landing at will.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Missed the mark.
nice jab. And he continues to mix up his strikes.
That's a big knee.
High kick. Wow, that's a big head kick.
This could be it.
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, he got right.
Big
elbow. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
All over him on the ground.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it.
The fight is over.
TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself. Nice victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again. Ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's take a closer look at that from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3:03 in the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Comeback Kid.
Winner by TKO.